excuses. I am not buying it. You are awesome. And I am JDiesel. Welcome back to the channel, chaps. I want to thank you guys so much for all of the support you gave me on the very first episode of Bronze 2 Elite. So keep smashing up that like button, guys, and I will keep pumping out these episodes for you. Now, in the last one, we played some season, we did our events, we got up to 4,000 coins. So definitely go check out that video if you are new to the channel and haven't seen it just yet. So this is a two-way lineup we are working with. We are going to be making upgrades to this lineup today, live on camera. And now we're going to go into some events and try to get us some more coins before we go and upgrade this team. So let's head to the live events, chaps. Here we go. We've got a good bevy of things to do. We've got Isaiah Thomas there. We've got the daily shoot around, and we've got the shooting drill. So we're going to go for the daily shoot around here. Go into our two-way lineup. There we go. 60 overall man there. He probably will change at some point. We've got to throw down these dunks. Look at that man with the one-handed slam. Looking like Vince Carter out there. Look at that. We've already got him. And he's jamming it down. There we go. One more and we will be getting our rewards. There we go. So 3 for 3. None missed. There we go. Hit the continue button. Give us what we've earned. Let's see. Thanks for playing. No, no. Remind me later. Oh, I've already done this. So thanks for playing. Come rate us. Don't worry. I will eventually. I will eventually. I have already, actually. But on this one, I guess I'm going to have to go do it again. So let's go and do this one right here. Let's go ahead and do this one right here. We'll get to use our only silver player in the small ball lineup. So he's got to hit some big time shots here. He's got to hit some big time shots. Let's see if we can get a perfect release on every last shot here. Let's see if we can do that. Can we do it? All right, we're 2 for 2. All right, no time to mess up now. Let's go. Come on, Tolliver. Get back there. Oh, no, it's not a perfect release. No, already. We're only 2 for 3. We've got to at least get the last ones then. There we go. Perfect release. Come on, get down there. You've only got 11 seconds. You're going to run out of time. There we go. Perfect release. So we only missed one perfect release there with 7.7 on the clock. Alrighty, we're looking good, man. We're looking really good out here. We are looking fantastic. We get a James McAdoo bronze. Yeah, that's exactly who we're looking for. So now we're going to move on. We're going to have, we've got Isaiah Thomas here. We're going to dive into Isaiah Thomas's event. 85 overall point guard. There we go. We are going to get to use this man. And yeah, we're going to be able to do some things here. So win and score from inside the zones here. So we're going to come up here. With big moments, Isaiah. Let's see. Go ahead, knock it down. There we go. Isaiah Thomas with a great shot there. Absolute superb shot on that one. Knocks down the three. Let's play some defense now against Mr. Jarrett Jack. He's got nothing. Oh, no. We're going right past him. No, he's giving it back to him. He's going to hit that now. He's going to knock that down. He's going to knock it down. But we do have a 6-point lead. They give you a lot of time to make sure you can get all those positions filled there. So you can go ahead and knock down these shots. Isaiah Thomas yet again. He's going to knock it down. I mean, hey, they've given us to him on loan. So you know what? We might as well use the man while we have him. Jarrett Jack putting the moves on us right there. But is not going to be able to knock it down. Can we hit a fadeaway shot for the last one? I don't know if we can. I don't know if... Oh, we got two more. We've got two more. Excuse me. We have got a few more. There we go. Isaiah Thomas is going to knock it down. That was a beautiful shot. To get that one there, so we got one more, and then we will be good to just hold the lead and be able to get our coins as he is going to knock down that shot. Mr. Bazemore, all right, Ken, I see you, nice shot there. Let's get over here. Let's come on. Jarrett Jack is trying to keep me out. We are just slowly inching to this spot, and Isaiah Thomas is going to knock it down. I was trying to walk up forward. He's like, up, a little bit here, a little bit there, a little bit here. Let's go, Jarrett Jack. What have you got for me? What have you got for me, chap? You've got nothing. He's going to push it out. Scott for three, and he's going to knock it down. Oh, I told you, bronze cards are coming up in the world. They are coming up in the world. Oh, my. We've got a minute and 30 seconds left to just play around with. Let's see, Isaiah Thomas. Fader. Fade away, Isaiah Thomas is going to knock that down. All right, let's see what this man can do. Let's take some fadeaway threes. Let's go to the rack and try to jam on somebody. Let's throw some alley-oops. Let's do it all. Jarrett Jack's going to get past. He's going to throw a nice pass to Kyle Korver. And you already know Kyle Korver's going to knock that shot down. The man is absolutely amazing. He is absolutely amazing. So let's go ahead. Fadeaway. Oh, wait, no, that's not a fadeaway, Isaiah. What are you doing? What are you doing? But he's going to knock it down. It's not a fadeaway shot, though. I want to see if you can knock down the fadeaway three. That's what I want. Oh, good defense. Good defense. Come on, Isaiah. No, he's not going to make it there. What fantastic defense there. Oh, Howard's trying to put the moves on us. But good discipline on defense there to not fall for it. Let's see. Alley-oop. No, that was a bad pass. You can't get it from that angle. You cannot get it from that angle there. That was just a bad one right there by me. Good defense yet again. Let's go. Push it. Let's go. Where's Isaiah? There he is. There he is. There's Isaiah. Come on. Fade away. No, that's not. Why won't you fade? He said, no, I am not going to fade. I am not going to fade. I need to be straight up and down, knocking down my shots. I'm not doing any fadeaways for you. Oh my, Isaiah Thomas just being 100% defiant right now. You will do a fadeaway, Isaiah. I'm telling you right now, you will do a fadeaway. But no, he still won't do it. Oh my goodness, Isaiah. Isaiah, really? You won't take one fadeaway three from me? Just to, you know what? He knows he can't make it. He knows he can't make the fadeaway three. That's why he will not take it. We are going to win this one, 125 to 111. We thoroughly blew those guys out in that one. Of course, we did have a lead, but still, they could not stop us at all. We're getting 160 coins there. All right. No. You know what? No thanks. No thanks. I thought later meant like a few hours later, but no. They said no. After you come out of your next one, we're gonna ask you again. There we go. 100% refill. We are looking good right now, man. We are looking really good. What are all these messages here? Look at that. All these people here trying to challenge this team already. Really, we are not ready to go in the head-to-head just yet. Next video, we will do it. We will go in the head-to-head next video. But right now, we have got to... I think we've done all the events that we can do for right now. So, per you guys' request, we're going to go ahead and pick up some players for the two-way lineup right about now. So let's head to the auctions. I actually was already looking for the Shabazz Muhammad. So let's see if we can find him for 1,000 coins. Can we do that? Can we do, oh, 800. Yeah, this guy's got 74 three-pointer. That's really good. So we're gonna buy him out for 800. Yes, win one item in the auction house and we're getting coins for it. That is amazing. So that is really good. That is really good. I think the next one was, Aaron Brooks? That guy, I think he has like 83 points. I'm pretty sure that's what I saw. I'm pretty sure that I saw 83-pointer for him. Yeah, he's got 83-pointer as a point guard. That is going to be amazing for us. Can we find him for 1K? Please. No, someone bought him up for 150. Are you serious? No. All right, 2,000. All right, 2,000. 2,000 is my highest price. All right, we can get him for, hey, we'll save one coin here. Every coin matters to me. So we've got to save one coin here. That is what we are gonna do. I think the other one was Robert Covington. This guy has got 86 three-pointer. It is amazing. Look at this man. Look at that, 86 three-pointer on 76 shooting. That is really, really good. I believe, could we find him for 1,000? No, they said, of course you're not. 86 three-pointer, you're not finding it for 1,000. But we are going to find it for 2,000, though. All right. Hey, I'll take that. I will take that. We've still got 2,000 to work with. So let's go back to my team real quick. And let's go ahead and upgrade these guys and see. Let's see, highest of all. And look at that. Look at that. They are looking fantastic. And you know what? You guys let me know. Because I don't want to make the call on Mejre. Mejre was doing so, so good. A little fact though, I didn't realize, I kept calling him Mejre. I literally thought that's how his name was pronounced, but it's actually Mejre. So the whole time, I'm like, wait a minute. I was saying Mejre the whole time, but it's actually pronounced Mejre. So his name is Solange Mejre. All right, so that's Mejre. And you guys let me know, once we upgrade him and play with these guys for a little while, then we will move on to upgrading the gold. But of course, if once we upgrade the Mejre, we're going to have pretty much no coins left. So we're going to definitely have to build up before we can start making gold pickups. So let's go ahead into another season game. Like I said, next video, we will take on some of those head-to-head players in there. I think some of them are going to expire maybe. But yeah, we're going to make sure we get in there and at least challenge one or two of them. So next video, we will do our first head-to-head. We've got ourselves a nice squad so far. So Aaron Brooks, 83-pointer. Can he start off right? Can he start it off right? And Aaron Brooks is coming right out the gate with a 3-pointer. All right, Aaron Brooks. That's what we're talking about. Oh, and he got the steal. And he got the steal. Let's go. Come on. Alley-oop. Alley-oop. Flip it in. There we go. There we go. He's going down. I wanted the dunk. But you know what? It's all right. We're taking the points, though, anyways. We are up 5-0 right now. Brooks is looking really nice. He's looking really nice. There we go. Oh, no. Really good shot there by Jarrett Jack again. So we faced him in the events, and now we've got to face him again. So let's see who we've got here. We got Tyler Zeller. Let's see Covington. Can he hit that contested three? And he's going to knock it down. Robert Covington, 86 three-pointer. Oh, my. Oh, I'm liking this team already. I'm liking these guys already. Let's see what he's going to do. Calizella, no. Oh, he's going to miss the dunk. He missed it. Covington's on the break. Covington to the hoop. Oh, he's taking the contact. No, he's not going to make it. He's not going to make it, but it looked good, though. It looked good. I'll give him that. I'll give him points for looking the part. And oh, my, what a shot there by Kent Bazemore. Again, and knocking down a three. It is a nice little three-point lead. Oh, step back. Step back for Mr. Brooks. Brooks says, I want the three, and he's going to get the three. Aaron Brooks, oh my, this boy is looking really good. Mejre's out here. Mejre said, we want the double team. Apparently, Mejre wants the double team, so let's go. No, Howard, no. Oh my, that was my fault there. I am sorry, Mejre. Please forgive me. Uh-oh, corner specialist. Robert Covington, no. Oh my. Let's see, come on, no. Oh, I forgot to put the setting on just for me to manually switch my players. No, I keep forgetting to do that. Uh-oh, let's see, Shabazz Muhammad. Let's see, this guy wants a three, and he's knocking it down, okay. These guys are like, hey, we were worth the purchase. We definitely were worth the purchase. These guys are looking good. Cal Korver, gotta keep this guy off the three-point line. He will just destroy us out there if we allow him. 9 seconds left. Let's see. Come on. What are you going to do? Five. He's holding for the last shot. Korver. Surely. No. Let's see. Half court shot. Or actually full court shot, really. Oh, he almost made that. That would have been nice. I hope at one point in time we can make at least one of those. That would be really nice if we can make at least one of those. I would not be opposed to that at all. No, I would not be opposed to that at all. Let's see. The double team is coming. Oh, he's going to pass it underneath. Oh, Jarrett Jack with a great defense on him. Oh, and that is going to be out on Atlanta. Sorry. I am sorry. But it is time for the Lakers to come up in the world. It is time for us. Zeller, he wants the three. Perfect release. Oh, no. I know he has a low rating, but I just couldn't pass it up. I just absolutely could not pass that up. And, of course, that was the Tyler Zeller that we got from, I think, the beginning pack. I'm pretty sure. So, if you guys know a good three-point shooting power forward that is silver, go ahead and let me know in the comment section below, and we will go ahead and pick that guy, because Tyler Zeller, I mean, come on, man. You gotta make that. Brooks again, surely. Oh, he's finally missed his first three. He's finally missed one. We gotta get Mejre. We have got to, oh, wow, he just got dunked on there. Boy, Kent Bazemore, oh, my. Let's see, where is, oh, no, he lost the ball. He lost the ball. The dribbling is coming back to haunt us now. Oh no, Jarrett Jack. Oh, he missed the dunk again. But they are going to get the rebound there. Oh my, we are losing our lead here. Mejre in the paint. Let's go. Oh no, he got blocked. Get it over there. Brooks, surely. No, he's going to miss. Oh my, this is getting tight now. No, we cannot lose. That's one thing we surely can't do. We cannot lose. No. Oh, Bazemore, it's coming in the lane again, and nobody's there. Nobody is there to stop this man. Oh, we are now down. Oh, I did not think we'd face this much trouble this early. Brooks again. No, he's gone cold. We've got to go back to Covington. We've got 26 seconds left in this. Oh, I really should have changed that setting, but I can't switch anybody out. I cannot swap right now. And they are just destroying us. Mejre, he's going to pull that. Mejre's got it. No, Mejre's going to miss. Oh no, this is not looking good for us. This is not looking good at all. I hate the fact that I cannot switch. He fell, he crossed him. No, Jared Jack, and he's gonna finish. Oh no, and he's gonna finish. Can he flip it up and in? No, he's gonna miss that. All right, this next quarter, we have got to get it back. We are down by 6, chaps. This is not good at all. The bronze guys did way better. They were doing way better than this. Oh, we're just missing shots. And we gotta get back on track. Jared Jack, I tell you what, there should be a fine issued to him for that crossover. That was just not even right. Cal Corbin misses. All right, no, give it back to Covington. He's got 86-3. He is going to be the catalyst to get us back in this game. Covington, 4-3, surely he's knocking that down. He is knocking that down. There we go. Jared Jack now. We have got to keep this guy in check. Oh, I am changing that setting after this game because I have got to be able to switch and I can't do it. I don't even know how I was able to play before. Let's see, Covington, surely. No, he should have missed that one. Oh, it was kind of a good, it was pretty highly contested there. Where's my man at? There he is. There he is, there's Covington, let's go. Defense, rebound, push, go Covington. Go, step back. We can't get that three. We need to close this gap. There we go, Covington. We have got to close this gap now. All right, we're only down by 2. We are doing good. My heart is literally racing right now. I cannot lose this game. We got to go perfect in our first season. We have to go perfect. Oh, good miss. Good miss right there. Let's go. Muhammad, no. Let's see. Where is he at? There he is. Covington. He's going to take the deep three and he's not getting it down. Covington is the man. Covington is the man. Oh my, oh, that is amazing. That was amazing shot. Oh, almost stolen there. Almost stolen, good defense, good hands though. Good hands, I like the effort, Mejre. Good rebound as well. Brooks, let's see, there's nobody here. Nobody's going to the hoop. Ugh, get it back to Covington. Covington, oh, his foot's on the line. And he's gonna miss it anyway, so it doesn't even matter. But we are up by 1 in the third quarter, 20 seconds left. We've got to D up Jared Jack. Come on, chat. No, don't do it. Up, the double team. Can we get the ball off him? What's he going to do? Up, Zella, get the rebound. No, we got it. All right, we got it. Give it to Covington. Covington has got to knock this down. 4, 3, 2, 1. He's going to shoot it. No, he's going to miss. No. Oh, my. Ah, come on. Oh, man. 23-22. All right. We're all right. We are absolutely all right. Covington's going to come out here. Corner specialist. Surely. Knock this down. And he's going to get the... No, he's not going to get the roll. Come on. Why is the corner so hard to shoot from? Oh, my goodness. No, Scott. Wide open. Oh, come on. No, Zella. Oh, Tyler Zella. You can't get up. Oh, no. Bad pass by me, Jared Jack. Oh, thank you. Thank you for missing that. No, we're about to lose this ball. Big time. Muhammad, surely. Can we get it? Brooks, wide open. Knocks it down. No, we're going to miss again. Oh, my goodness. I am literally scared right now. Oh, we got a minute 20 left. We're all right. We just got to be calm. Be calm and just play some good defense. And we are getting caught reaching. And okay, rebound. Go. We've got to get down here. Where's Covington? He's the only man that can save us. Robert Covington. No, that was a bad three. That was an absolute bad three. Just because he made one before that deep doesn't mean he's going to be consistent doing that from back there. No. Okay, good defense, Mejre. Come on. No, defense. No, where are you guys at? All right, 40 seconds left. Oh, no, this is too much. This is too much for me to handle right now. This is too much for me to handle. Brooks, please. No, Brooks is going to miss it. Oh, no, this is down to the wire. This is absolutely down to the wire. Where is my guy at? No, Jared Jack. There we go. Covington, please. I need you, Covington. I need you to not lose the ball. I need you to not lose the ball. Oh, that was good defense. No, that was good defense. Oh, no, please. Please, let him go. Let him go to the hoop. Let him go to the hoop. Don't let him waste the time. No, don't let him time. No. Oh, no. All right. We need Covington. Only Covington is gonna do this. No, we gotta get it. Brooks, please knock this down. We can't lose. Brooks is gonna knock it down. Yes, he's gonna knock it down. Please don't give him that. All right. We are going to overtime. Oh my gosh. I really thought this was gonna be just a cakewalk. I really did. I really thought this was gonna be a cakewalk, but apparently it is not. Oh my goodness. Oh, they ramped it up. They said you upgraded, so we have upgraded. Mohammed, please knock that down. No, come on. Don't tell me good luck, but off target. How's it off target? Come on. We've got to get this ball back. Defense. Kyle Korver. No. Kyle Korver's gonna flip that up and in. All right. We have went ice cold from three. We have went absolutely ice cold from the three-point line right now. And Brooks, please get us back on track. Finally, somebody knocks down a three-pointer. 29-28. We have just got to play solid defense. I gotta stop reaching on Jarrett Jack. He is getting into the lane, making us pay for it. So I've just gotta stay in front of him. Good defense. Get that rebound. All right, Covington. I feel safe with you having the ball. I feel a little bit safer. Let's see, Brooks, please knock that down. Brooks, no, he doesn't get the roll. He doesn't get it. I thought he was gonna have it. He was kinda open there. There we go, get the steal. Get the steal, Covington, all the way. You know what, let's just hold the ball a little bit. Let's hold the ball, try to pass around for a good look. No, what are you fading for? What? He's gonna knock it down anyways. Oh my, I was like, what are you fading for? I couldn't get Isaiah Thomas to fade at all, and then he does it without me even doing it. There we go, get it to Mesrae. Mesrae, no, there we go, in the lane, flip it in. No, you can't miss that there. You cannot miss that there. All right, sorry, we got a 3-point lead right now. No, he's trying to close the gap immediately, and he does not do it. He does not do it, Robert Covington. All right, we got 32 seconds left on the clock. Let's please, let's see, can we get the lane? I don't want to do too many dribble moves because I don't want him to lose the ball. Oh, we almost got it stolen. Give it to Covington again. There we go, three, surely he's gonna knock it down. That's what we're talking about, surely he is gonna knock it down. 12 seconds left, we have got this in the bag. Jarrett Jack acts like he has a minute left. Kyle Korver's not gonna do anything. He's gonna shoot, he's gonna make it, but they're down by four. Let's go, 2-1, can he knock it down? And he's gonna hit that, but it's not gonna count. It does not matter. We win this game. Oh my goodness, oh wow. Really, I was just coming in, have some fun, shoot some threes with the newly acquired team. Really not gonna be that much of a problem. And then it turns into an epic game that goes to overtime, 34-30. We finally pulled that out. Oh my gosh. Ah, that was too much. That was absolutely too much. So, oh my goodness. And we've got the Golden State Warriors next. Oh my. We've got Steph. We've got Klay. We've got KD. And we've got Draymond. I can't even think right now. We've got Draymond Green as well. But like I said, guys, let me know who should we get for the power forward position. I'm like literally so trying to come down from that game. I literally did not want to lose that game. But Tyler Zeller has got to go. He's got to go. So let me know who is a good three-point shooting or just a good shooting power forward. And we will go ahead and upgrade. Let me look at this man's stats real quick. He's got 62 shoot. Oh, 39 three-pointer. No wonder. I really, when I got him, I was just like, hey, we got our first silver. Never did I look at his stats. I just figured he must be good because he's better than the bronzes we had. But no. Tyler's got to go. So whoever plays well for you guys at the power forward position, let me know. We will go ahead and pick that man up. I believe we have, 3,000? Yeah, we got 3,261 coins to make that pickup. And maybe, I don't know. Like I said, I like Majiri, but if you guys want Majiri to go, then he can leave and you guys can offer up who we should get in his place. But remember, we only got 3,000, so we've got to fill two spots with 3,200. So hopefully we can find that out and get those players on the team and probably not have a game like this again. But guys, I hope you did enjoy this episode of Bronze Tour League. If you did, a thumbs up would be super appreciated. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And as always, chaps, you are awesome. And I am JDiesel. See you around.